Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. You're probably wondering, what am I doing today? Too much, I eat a lot, so I'm like fucking stuffed. She's gonna do my makeup however she wants. I wouldn't call her a makeup artist, cause she like does simple makeup, just like an eyeliner, maybe a little foundation, and that's it. This is gonna be a little different. I'm gonna show you guys some of my things, some of my looks that I created. I'm just gonna pop them in the screen. Sorry. So she's gonna do my makeup. What are you planning on doing?
A colorful eye, but like a natural base, kind of.
I need to go with this sponge. You go with it. Okay. With primer, I'm gonna put this in my head.
So right now, I'm this is not a tutorial.
Still, be like,
oh, I'm putting some e.l.f. face primer.
Okay, she's gonna cover my eyebrows. She's not really good at covering eyebrows, so I think I'm gonna do that I'm gonna do that real quick, and we're gonna come back when I'm done with my eyebrows by covering them, okay?
See, we're gonna do kind of like...
Now she wants to do an emo look. She changed her fucking mind. I don't know where.
Like a pink, but like with dark,
like
I don't know.
Bitch, I'm sweating. Look, guys, my glue stick broke, so I have to use it like. So now what we're gonna do is foundation, and so while she does foundation, we're gonna talk about how our styles are way different than each other. As you can tell, that bitch is wearing an Old Navy 2020 American, like fucking,
like good, just go off.
Just go off, like literally my nose, my lip, like not my lips, my nose. Like I think our styles are way different than each other. My style is very outgoing, and like I want to be recognized, and she doesn't really want to.
Nothing. Well, I want to.
She wants to, but she's just like not brave enough, I guess. She's shy, and she literally just wears black. And that's me. When you guys look at my Instagram pictures or any picture at all, I'm wearing literally bright colors, natural skin.
It looks good. It's never looked so good before.
Bitch! Oh my
eyeshadow for contour because I don't have contour, so like I use this and it looks natural because it's brown.
I am taking my permit during May. I think May 26th I'm taking my permit, because I need a fucking permit and my mom's making me, so I have to take that. I'm taking it a little. This bitch just put contour under my eye. Yeah, I'm taking my permit. I probably fucking fail, but it's fucking fine. Don't mind your fucking bald spot. It used to be blue, but she
didn't. I didn't like it.
Yeah. I'm green. You should make it green.
What?
Your hair green.
I wouldn't let me. I'm just kind of gonna like. Lightning, like pointy brow. And how it's gonna be black. So,
guys, I don't. When I do makeup, I don't cover my full eyebrow. I cover it halfway because I know I'll mess up the other eyebrows. Like, they will be identical. They'll be. That's why I don't cover my whole eyebrow. Let's talk about each other's rooms and styles. Our rooms are way different. Mine's very green. I think my room is very Victorian, vintagey vibes. I think green is my signature color. And my sister's like the opposite. Hers is very viscoey. Not viscoey.
Indie.
Oh, very indie and girly because it's like pink. And also it has like a boyish vibe. That's not bad. I do my eyebrows way less.
You could see obviously that this one's pointier and this one's like.
Well, you could like.
It looks like an
you
eagle.
You could highlight it. But in the camera, it looks like far. They look better than my regular eyebrows, like the ones I do, but they're good enough. So now she's gonna start doing.
I'm gonna do it the way I do, which I do eyeliner and then eyeshadow.
No, it like dries, so when she puts it on her face, no setting none.
Oh, this one's hard. The line's so far.
Oh, no. Look at that bitch there. She literally dropped her eyeliner.
Oh, hey guys.
what the fuck was that? So she's gonna
do his eyeshadow.
Did you just see her? She like misgendered me. She thought I was a woman for a second. But like, yeah, she's like gonna do my eyeshadow now. As you could tell.
It's a little curving.
House Slytherin.
Okay.
Talking about Harry Potter, what house are you in?
I don't know.
You never took a quiz?
No.
I think you'd be House Slytherin. I am House Ravenclaw. All the way. I'm not that smart though, but I could be intelligent whenever I want to, whenever I feel like it, whenever I'm feeling frisky.
My favorite movie is
Endgame?
Yeah. I think I like that one or the other one.
Mine's like Charlie's Angels. I like Maleficent, like the real version.
We come out of
what the fuck is that?
This glitter Candace palette, whatever. I'm adding gold. A gold touch. To his eye, I guess. You seem upset.
No. It's like plum filler.
But I'm just gonna put it for now, so when it's time for the lipstick, his lips are already
moisturized? No, plump.
No, plump. Fucking thirsty, dude. You have no upper lip. You're done.
I don't mean nothing. No
tech. Okay, now we're doing it.
Oh, my lips are fucking burning, bitch.
Yeah.
It really looks like her fucking hair, like pink.
Hold on.
I love it.
Your breath? No.
It fucking smells like ass. Like smell it.
It smells like fucking makeup, bitch.
It smells like sewer water. Oh, it's fucking spicy. Wow. She does her freckles with a wet brush.
Like, you kind of could see them. Mix it up. You a little heart.
Look. It's like a whole period on my nose. Okay, guys. Final reveal. One, two, together.
Oh.
Put your hand on top of mine.
Oh.
One, two, three.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip, 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 dip. Gotta get that boom boom boom, 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 that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, boom boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block, you can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll, that future flow.
That's it for today's video. As you can tell, she didn't do a horrible job, but not a really good one. It's like, no, but she did a really good job.
I know it wasn't funny, but
for a first timer, she did a really good job, I guess. It's very her style. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys like and subscribe. I'm not forcing you to do that, so if you don't do it, fine, I don't care. I only care if you like watching me.
Go follow his TikTok.
I have a TikTok now, but hope you guys like this video. Play out. Bye. Bye.